Good morning, everyone. When it comes to things to do around our fine state, News 8 has your back. This weekend, Comic-Con fans will unite in Uncasville for Comic-Con.
News 8's, well, I should say, our former Ryan Christopher is live from Mohegan Sun. He is now transformed into Borat Christopher. So let's check in with him, see how all the fun is going. Hey there, Borat.
Whoa, whoa, wee, wah, you ladies so beautiful, Ali and Marisa, very nice, I like you. Tyler, who are you? Tell me your name, Gypsy.
Tyler.
Tyler, very nice, I like you. Where are you from, Tyler?
Litchfield.
Litchfield, whoa, homegrown, and how about you, Gypsy?
I'm from hell.
Oh, very nice, I like that. I want to talk to you about how you say Comic-Con. Tell me, what is this? What is this?
So today, it's going to be pretty exciting, from comic books to films and TV. And again, tonight we're going to be doing a live makeup demonstration, doing a special makeup effects demo, and a costume discussion. So tune in.
Well, very nice. My favorite movie, Batman, I seen last year, the new one with Val Kilmer. Nice. I like this. And how about you? Do you have a favorite thing here?
My favorite thing here is watching all the people walk around that I will shortly see in Satan's chambers.
Wow, you are so naughty. Wow, wee-wah. And then Tyler, you did my outfit. Do I look good to find my wife?
You look great. Hope you find her.
Very good. It is too early to find my wife, but thankfully, Gil Simmons, he is the favorite meteorologist in all of my hometown of Guilford. I like him. We built him a statue in 1997, Gil Simmons Day is today, and we want to thank you, Gil, for being our favorite meteorologist. Nice. I like you, Gil.
I like you. I'm forecasting a wife for you, too, Borat.